I guess coming out head first.
When John and Samuel Pringle deserted the military post in 1761, they needed a place to hide. They found a tree with a hole, and they called it home for 3 years. The Pringle Tree. Over 250 years later, a third generation Pringle Tree stands in the same place with its own big hole in it.
Ready to get in the tree?
We're talking about it on Terrestrials, a family-friendly podcast from Radiolab. Watch Anna and me crawl inside.
It's really the struggle that it makes it look unsafe.
When the Pringle boys found the original sycamore along the Buchanan River, it was reportedly 11 feet from wall to wall inside. Plenty of space.
That's the way, that's the ticket, okay?
This third generation tree's a little bit smaller.
Don't worry, Alan's mom. He's okay.
Oh, yeah.
They are the largest tree in West Virginia with this distinctive gray and white colored bark and leaves that look like this. They grow all over the eastern U.S., including right here in New York City.
I can't believe how deep that goes.
I can't believe you're standing up right now.
Oh, easy too.
I can put my arms straight up in the air and I am not touching the top.
You little slug.
Nice. He was there first.
Hey.
It's way sunnier out here. There he goes. It's not bad at all. Welcome out.
How about that? A hole in the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground, and the green grass grows all around. To learn more about how the Pringle Bros spruced up their stumpy little hut, listen to Terrestrials, the podcast from Radiolab.